Day 33 challenge to crack SPJA. So for today we will be practicing syllogism 15 question, inequalities 20 question, Chinese coding and decoding 3 set, alphabet numeric series 3 set, blood relation 2 set, distance and direction 3 set, input and output 2 set. Pairs of letters 15 question, order and ranking 2 set. Statement and argument 10 question, statement and conclusion 10 question, data sufficiency 10 question. Simplification 10 question, approximation 10 question, quadratic equations 15 question, missing number 15 question, wrong number 15 question, averages 10 question, ratio and proposition 10 question, percentage 10 question, profit and loss 10 question, simple interest and compound interest 10 question, time, speed and distance 10 question, boats and steams 10 question, problem on trains 10 question, problem on ages 10 question, mixture and allegation 10 question. As I always say, with this you have to be updating yourself with current affairs. We also upload videos of current affairs. You can also watch them. And don't forget to practice the test paper in the description below. All the best.